DJ Khaled is looking to set the summer ablaze with his new Justin Bieber-assisted album. Last year, DJ Khaled came through with Grateful, led off by star-studded single I'm the One with Justin Bieber, Quavo, Chance the Rapper, and Lil Wayne. Now, his follow-up Father of a Sid project is en route, executive produced by the titular Youngboy himself. Before you can ask yourself how a child barely able to string together a sentence can executive produce an album, remember, this is DJ Khaled we're talking about. Things don't always have to make sense, he simply has a strange way of willing things into existence. Occasionally, the man's sheer exuberance manifests so strongly he involuntarily shouts out another one. Speaking of another one, DJ Khaled has once again started teasing the arrival of his upcoming Justin Bieber-assisted single, which he has taken to dubbing an anthem. In fact, not only is it merely an anthem, but one of the biggest anthems. I am up to something. Teases the mischievous, seafaring mogul, new anthem soon come with some of my great friends. Alongside the hype-worthy comments, Khaled shared a tweet from Billboard, placing emphasis on the scope of his upcoming banger. We still have yet to discern who the friends in question might be, but given the frequency with which Quavo and Ty Dolla $ign have been appearing these days, one has to wonder if they'll be lining up for the occasion. Are y'all hyped for Father of a Sid?